Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Clannad, Kyou's route. After Sunahara's been pressing further and further into the issue, and Kyou's run off, and Tamoya wandering around in a state of thought elimination, processorification, Ryou shows up and she's like, "You want to walk home together?" It's like, "Oh, I guess so." So that's where we are. Later on, we walk next to each other, side by side, as we chit-chat. We talk about how everyone was so happy about the tarot card sessions after school, and how they discussed things with her. About what we saw on TV yesterday, or the books she read before she went to sleep. It really is just meaningless chit-chat. Just an average scene in our daily lives. To me, moments like these are only natural. Paying attention to whether there is anyone around us, I kiss her when we part ways. Fujibayashi kisses me back as well. Her face flushes so red that I could tell even under the setting sun. She then bows and walks away. For a moment, I stand there watching her back growing farther and farther away. The breeze lightly touches my lips, where a warm sensation lingers. Even though it is already spring, the breeze feels cold and causes me to feel awfully lonely. Oh, so I didn't have that much longer to go till Thursday. Okay. The bell rings, bringing an end to fourth period. Once the teacher leaves the classroom, the students begin to get out their lunchboxes or head to the cafeteria. I check for my wallet and stand up to head to the store.
Okazaki, baiten daro? Issho ni ikou ze.
Yeah. We leave the classroom and head for the cafeteria.
What?
But then a familiar face runs toward us. Fujibayashi?
Okazaki-kun.
What's up? Did you forget your wallet?
まだ購買部には行ってませんか?
Nah, I'm heading there right now.
よかったです。
Having ran out of breath on her way running back here, Fujibayashi catches her breath while she smiles. What's up?
あの、これ...
She says and holds out a paper bag that I've seen before. I recognize it as the bag the store uses.
一緒に食べませんか?
Upon hearing that, Sunahara and I look at each other. Not at all expecting this from Fujibayashi, I am honestly perplexed. Moreover, due to what happened between us and Kyou yesterday, it feels a little awkward. Sunahara holds his hand up, then quickly leaves. No, rather, he runs away. When Sunahara's back disappears at a corner of the hallway, I turn to Fujibayashi.
さしでがましいことをしたでしょうか?
Nah, don't worry about it. Want to go to the front yard?
はい!
In the front yard. It's the most crowded place during the lunch break, second only to the cafeteria. There are several groups of students enjoying lunch here. Not long ago, we were eating lunch with Kyou on a plastic sheet here. Before that, we never did things like this. And Fujibayashi wasn't there next to me. An astonishing number of things have changed in such a short period of time. It makes me wonder what will happen to us from here on out.
ここでいいですか?
She points at a stone fence suitable for sitting and asks. Yeah, that sounds good.
はい。
Fujibayashi sits on the stone fence and then fishes through the contents of the paper bag as she peeks inside. Then, having found what she was looking for, she hands it to me.
どうぞ。
A curry bread and a melon bread?
前に言ってましたよね。お姉ちゃんに無理やりお弁当と交換させられたって。
Yeah! Oh yeah, that did happen, didn't it? Huh. It was 2 weeks ago, wasn't it? That Kyou told me to come here and have lunch with Ryou. She actually remembers what we talked about after all this time? Hmm? I glance around us.
どうしました?
This is the same place as 2 weeks ago, right?
わかりましたか? 実は4時間目にこっそり占いをしてみたんです。
From her pocket, Fujibayashi takes out a deck of tarot cards that I... No, Kyou bought and smiles.
ヘキサグラムで占ってみたんですけど、その時、ジャッジメントのカードがキーワードの位置に来たんです。このカードの正位置の意味は、再開、決断、再出発、新しい道なんですよ。再開、再出発ということは、一度通った場所からもう一度とも取れるのでだからその初めて二人でお弁当を食べた場所でと思って
When she neared the end of her sentence, she kept glancing between me and her hands while she spoke softly. I see.Then that means we'll have a good future ahead of us if we do this?
そうなんですよ。実は、最終予想の結果位置に来たカードが、正位置のホイール・オブ・フォーチュンだったんです。意味は、運命とかチャンスとか、新しい展開なんです。ホイール・オブ・フォーチュンは、文字通り、運命の輪で、これから途切れることなく回り続けるという意味にも取れます。だから、今が良ければ、未来もきっといいものになるんですよ。
Fujibayashi says with a happy expression, If things are going well now, huh, I wonder if I can really say it's going well right now.At the very least, expecting what had happened with Kyou yesterday, I suppose you can say things are going well. The gloomy feeling that I've been carrying within me has turned so unpleasant that I am unable to accept the situation I find myself in now.
Okazaki-kun?
Eh? Yeah, what's up? For a moment, it looks like Fujibayashi is thinking about something. But is it really just for a moment? Oh, but it is really just for just a moment. Immediately afterward...
飲み物、コーヒー牛乳とオレンジジュースがありますけど、どっちにしますか?
She asks as she pulls out the juice pack from the paper bag. Sitting on the stone fence, the two of us eat our bread. Over and over again, we find ourselves drawing the attention of students who walk through the school gate or those who have finished lunch and are looking outside from their classrooms.
Suibun to minna kochi o mimasu ne.
You are right.
Watashi tachi douyu fuu ni mirarete iru n deshou ka?
View us? What do you mean?
Koibito doushi ni miemasu ka?
Well, if we weren't, then we wouldn't be sitting next to each other and having lunch now, would we? Or, you know, we could just be friends.
So desu ne. So desu yo ne.
Fujibayashi smiles.
Demo uwasa ni natchaimasu ne.
Eh? When I heard the word rumors, my heart pounded very hard.
こうして一緒にいればみんなが見ていきます。だから付き合っていますって宣言とかしなくても話が広がって気がついたら公認カップルになっていそうです。
With a smile. She said all that with a worry-free smile. When she smiles like that, I can't look directly at Fujibayashi anymore. Feeling uncomfortable and embarrassed, I look at the campus building with for no apparent reason. And as the timer just went off, I will be ending it here. So we'll see if Tomoya sees anybody of interest in said windows next time. So thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.